right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Let's get a move on. Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
I hate those things. Quicker.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Sir. What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Maybe those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful. Fucking creepy.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
It's not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Windows open. Hurry.
Joel, we got a way in. That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on. They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I'm a guest.
Gary.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Take cover!
I got this.
What the fuck is it doing?
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a...
Oh, shit!
I got it!
Pull me up.
There.
way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
She can shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Push it.
Go! Go! Go!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. The breath of the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick.